First, it angers me. Second, then I have to cruise around, try to find an accessible parking, or I have to double park in two spots and then run the risk of getting a ticket for parking wrong. Because I have a vehicle who lets out a ramp on one side, or I have another vehicle that lets out a boom on the driver's side. And if someone is in a parking spot or hugging the accessible parking spot, I can't get out, or I can't return to get back into my vehicle to leave.
It comes down to morals, but I would love to talk to our mayors, our board of aldermen, those who make these laws, and it's a way to raise funds for whatever. They would start cracking down on illegal parking in parking places that are designed for people who are physically challenged.
To me, it boils down to just being right or wrong. Accessible parking is something that people will take advantage of all the time if they can. And if you're out and about and you see somebody parked in an accessible spot and you know they clearly may not have a physical disability, I think you should say something. But one thing I want to bring to attention is we don't like to say handicapped. That's what most people refer it to. We like to say accessible. Just because I'm in a wheelchair does not mean I'm handicapped. I do everything that everyone else does. I just use a wheelchair because of my disability. So just we also want to bring that to light.